Paul claims another non-issue is his age. The 75-year-old says it's irrelevant on his ability to run the nation and says he's in great shape.
I've offered to ride a bicycle for 20 miles in Houston when the temperature is 100 and the humidity is 100, and I will go 20 miles with him, and then we'll decide who's the youngest.